Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at what you can do if your laptop screen is upside down or sideways in Windows 10. As always, we will link an informative article in the description down below. Now, there may be other options that differ from manufacturer to manufacturer. For instance, my Asus laptop will have a different way of doing things than Lenovo, HP, or Dell. However, there are common ways of doing things in the Windows 10 system that we will talk about. For specific hotkeys or settings, go to your OEM website and look at model specifics. To change the orientation in Windows 10, right-click on the desktop, go into Display Settings, scroll down to Display Orientation, and make sure that it is set to Landscape. Click on it, tell it to accept the settings. That's it. For more fixes on Windows errors, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Hey, give our video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.